Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
What kind of man are you? Your senses can guide the others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing? Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatao. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Thank you. motherfucker.
My sister's company, huh? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger! Let's go shoot me!
Let's go shoot me!
Shoot me! You are me.
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me out to Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakyat will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This battle is empty.
you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Ollie.
Hey!
Listen. Stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E.
You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
Fuck. All right. All right. I'll do it. You take care. All right?
You too.
I'm gonna miss you, man.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Hey, stay strong.
Yeah.
Just go.
Than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis. Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly. Those pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this.
Jason! Get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star-Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
If this Sam is even real. Holy shit. A crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where are you going?
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Welcome to the game, fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'll call.
Holding.
Check.
Checking.
I'll raise you.
Not with this hand.
I'll call.
I raise.
I'm folding.
I can't believe I won!
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Hey, being around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Vaas.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into a thousand Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Halt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation, and I need you on the inside. First things first, you must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason. Did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the cares of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Ew.
can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Man, I'm worth more than this bullshit.
Put them on alert.
Identify yourself.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
You better not be sleeping around. I think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
No, time is my friend. It'll put me right.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
For a race. Can't do that.
Barney.
This fucking place.
I should find a safer way in.
What makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie. I want you to miss it when I kill Jason.
So, home turf advantage.
This is my island. My house.
Asshole.
Better keep my ears open.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Thanks. Come on. Move forward. All right. Let's go. Sand let's go. Water. Move it through. Are you clear? All right. Next.
You're good, Foster. You want to make some dough?
Fuck yeah. What do you think I'm here?
You know what I need?
A local boss named Vaas has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now. And the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Hey.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, we'll roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.